Welcome to the biology class. See, I have taken the different stages of Datura metal flower. This is what the bud condition of the flower. You are seeing the bud is protected with the calyx part of the flower. It's full of covered with the calyx, so you couldn't see the other parts. See, this is what somehow mature flower. You are seeing, no? This is what the calyx part of the flower. And this is what petal. Okay, how it is? It is curled in nature. The petals are curled in nature in bud condition. See, this is what a opened flower. See, this is what fully opened flower. Inside the flower, what are you seeing? The male and female reproductive part of the flower. See, now we are going to dissect the flower. How I am going to dissect? See. First, you have to peel the calyx part of the flower with needle and open the calyx part. Inside, you could see the petals, petal part of the flower. It is watered. A tubular flower. You are seeing water. The tube, no? It's a tubular flower. You are seeing the tubular structure. If you open the tubular structure, you could see the male and female reproductive part of the flower, which is attached to with the petals. Okay, this is what the male reproductive. This is what the male reproductive part of the flower, which is known as androecium. Androecium having two parts, one is filament and the anther. Okay, anther. This is what the anther part of the flower, and this is what the filament part of the flower. If you touch the water anther, see, I am showing you. If you touch the anther part, you could see the powdery substance. Is it clear you, clear to you children? See how the pollen grain, the powdery substance, know how much? Okay, see, this is what the pollen grain of the flower. See, you are seeing what, how the powder substance is. Is it clear to you? Yeah, this is what a pollen grain, male reproductive gamete. Okay, this one, this is what the female reproductive structure of the flower. This is what the female reproductive structure of the flower. This part, no? What is it? Stigma. This is what the stigma of the flower. This is style. Stigma. There are three parts in the female reproductive structure. One is stigma. Okay, this is what stigma, style, and below the base, no, you are seeing the ovary. How it is? See, the bulb like base, no, which is known as the ovary part of the flower.